Hello and welcome to Every Quickie. This is where you get your daily dose of entertainment. Salman Khan, Aamir Khan ka jhagda. Yes, they are not friends anymore. The day Aamir Khan watched Bajrangi Bhaijaan, remember the day he cried? He went to Salman Khan's house for a party and praised him. But the praise was only one line. So reportedly, after that, he was just abusing the kind of cinema Salman has done over the years. He told him, "Pata hai, Bajrangi Bhaijaan jaisi films aur ki hoti to aaj kahan hota?" But that's not something you can tell Salman Khan. Aur kahan hota? Mars pe hota Salman Khan. So the two fought and Aamir Khan left the house. So he cried in the evening and I guess he cried again in the night. Staying with Salman Khan, not Aamir Khan, because he fought with Salman Khan. The media keeps reporting he gets 5 crore for Big Boss, he gets 10 crore for one episode. Finally, the reporters asked him, "Kitna kama lete ho?" He said, "I don't interfere in your salaries. Why are you guys interested in my salaries?" Because Salman Khan, you know, when Forbes list comes out, who's the richest, Ambani ne kitna kamaya, Mittal ne kitna kamaya, everyone wants to know how much the rich people earn. Bata do. Kareena Kapoor Khan, who plays the lead opposite Arjun Kapoor in R. Balki's Ki and Ka. Firstly, title mujhe samajh nahi aata hai. Every time I say Ki and Ka, what exactly is this? Anyway, coming to the gossip again, she said she will not do any intimate scenes with Arjun Kapoor. Now, who can blame her? मुझे ऐसे ऑफर है मैं भी नहीं करूंगा. लारा दत्ता, रिमेंबर लारा दत्ता? शी हैज कम आउट एंड मेड इट वेरी क्लियर दैट शी इज नॉट ऑन फेसबुक. सो ऑल यू पीपल हु हैव एक्सेप्टेड हर फ्रेंड रिक्वेस्ट एंड गॉन आउट एंड सेड लारा दत्ता मेरी दोस्त बन गई. लारा दत्ता फेसबुक पे है ही नहीं. कितने क्यूट हो तुम लोग. लारा दत्ता को फ्रेंड रिक्वेस्ट भेजी, उसने एक्सेप्ट कर ली, मजा आ गया. यू ऑल शुड जस्ट डाउनलोड द क्विंट ऐप, दैट्स ऑल.